We've already seen some flurries this season, and tomorrow we'll get to see some more winter weather. But what about a big snowstorm? Will it be snowier and colder than in years past? Well, you're about to get the experts read on all of this.
That's right. The Fox 8 meteorologists have been studying up on this and are ready for their annual winter weather predictions.
In this corner, Fox 8 chief meteorologist Van Snowmaker Denton. In this corner, Fox 8 morning meteorologist Emily, what's the word, bird. And in this corner, Fox 8 weekend meteorologist Charles Bridgetfront Ewing.
So I think we'll have some snow this year. I think we'll have more than we've had the last couple of years. May not have as much as we had 3 or 4 years and we were in a good snowy pattern.
I do think the most snow that we're going to have is going to be in the thick of winter, in the coldest part of winter, which is going to be late January.
I don't think we'll see a lot of snow just because of the pattern we're getting into. It seems like things are drying out.
Predicting weather months in advance is no easy task, but our team looked at all the telltale signs. In other words, all the meteorological, complicated scientific stuff.
A stronger jet stream.
To give you a peek at what's to come.
Right now, it's looking like it's going to be a very typical, normal winter. We don't have La Nina. We don't have El Nino.
Well, this year, we're in a neutral pattern, which is known as La Nada. That means we don't really have either one going on right now. But I did find something else to look at. When you compare the sea ice in the Arctic region compared to 2012 with this year, the sea ice is a lot more expansive. 50% increase in sea ice in the Arctic region this year compared to last year. More ice leads to easier to build up the cold air, and therefore I think we'll be colder.
Overall, I see the winter season coming up to be pretty much a replay of what we had for last winter. Pretty much temperatures sort of near normal. Maybe one or two good snow events. That's about it.
So, when it comes to how cold it'll be this winter, on a scale of 1 to 5, 5 being coldest.
Most of the winter I'd put it a 3, but when we do turn cold for a stretch of 4 or 5 days, I would maybe put that at a 4.
I think our temperatures would probably be slightly above normal, nothing really hot.
2013 was our warmest year nationally as far as our weather records are concerned. And I don't see any change to that element at all.
And when it comes to snow.
Total snowfall, around 7 inches, which is pretty normal for this area.
I think on average, we might be able to pull off maybe 5 inches of snow.
If I had to take a stab at it, I'd pick 8. I'd say close to 8 inches for the winter.
Finally, will it be a long or short winter?
I'd put that at a 4. Because again, I do think it's going to be a relatively long winter for us. We've already had some snow here in November this year.
I'm going to give this a 1.5 to 2 snowman forecast. Low. Short winter.
I'm thinking it might be a short winter. We might have to wait till the end of it to finally see some cold weather.
So, when it comes to winter weather in the Piedmont this season, let's get ready to rumble.
I don't know. I think that announcer dude was pretty good.
Yeah, the narrator sounded strangely familiar. Didn't
you know what I loved about that is how serious Emily Bird was.
I know.
You see how serious she was about this?
She was all business.
She's all business. I'm impressed, Emily. Yes.
Yeah, absolutely.
Right. Emily seriously hates cold and snowy weather, too.
Yeah. So she's crossing her fingers for it.
Yeah. I mean, but these are all guesses, Van, right?
You know what, Neil? The thing is, though, here it is. It's November. We've already had cold weather.
True.
We've got a winter weather for it again. And we got to get through March. It's going to be a long winter. I don't care how you look.
Listen to Van taking up for himself.
Well, and it already snowed at Van's house. How many inches?
I had 4 inches up.
There you go.
Man-made snow, yeah.
Yeah, but it was beautiful.